Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to lock Facebook profile even if feature is not available. If you don't see a lock profile option on your profile, it means that this feature is not available in your country. However, you can still manually lock your Facebook profile, just that you will not get a locked badge. Basically, what profile locking does is that your content is not available to other people except your friends. So you can lock your profile manually by tweaking privacy settings so that your content would be visible only to your friends. Just follow these steps and you'll be able to lock Facebook profile. Open up Facebook app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Click on the menu icon at the top right corner of your screen. Scroll down and click on Settings and Privacy. In the submenu, select Settings. Scroll down and go to Privacy Settings. Under Your Activity tab, go to Who can see your future post. Click on Try it now. And select so that your future posts would be visible only to your friends. Now go back and go to Limit Who Can See Past Posts section. Click on Limit Past Posts and confirm it by clicking Limit Past Posts one more time again. Now your past posts will be visible only to your friends. Make sure that other settings here would be set to be visible to friends only too. As you can see, my stories are visible only to my friends. Now go back and click on Public Posts and change all the settings to Friends. Done. Now your Facebook profile has the same privacy settings as locked profile. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to lock Facebook profile even if feature is not available. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.